foolish human. This path belongs to demonkind. How dare you trespass?
Demon, you know not whose path you cross. I fear nothing. Return now to your world or die.
Silence, Infido. I shall eat your liver. What? How did he just... What are you?
I am the Blade of Vengeance. You dare only whisper my name. I shall rest here for a bit, for it's been a long journey.
Hello, sir. It's so nice to see a new face around here. Ever since those demons showed up, nobody dares walk far from their homes. I shall provide you a table and pour you an elixir. As I was saying before, you're the first visitor we've had in a long time. In fact, I am quite surprised by your presence. I do not know how you managed to bypass the demons on the road. But you are welcome to stay here as long as you wish. By the way, sir, where did you say you were from?
Transylvania.
Did you just say what I thought you said?
My village, and now he's after me.
No, he has killed my only dog. We are surely doomed. Sir, where are you going?
It is calling me out.
Here, let us have this done with, disgusting demon.
Ah! The blade of vengeance has struck. I will continue my journey. I shall fear no darkness.
After his battles with the undead, he heads back to the village. After sieging Castle Gungard and saving his father's legacy, all should seem good. I am weary. The dead have tarnished me. I must rest.
I am glad you made it back in one piece.
I have killed the demon.
What are you? This way, sir.
In the midst of sleep, the demon strikes. You share his fate!
What is all this commotion, sir?
Lesra, I will find your castle and slay you.
It's over.
Thank you.
was once life has withered. The darkness surrounds. We all walk the path we believe. Sunrise is coming. I must seek shelter.
Wait, I need something for you.
Thank you. I must rest and wait for the night to call upon me.
Good night, sir. I shall wake you after the sunset.
Sir, it is night. I have news. Welcome, sir. Outside, a rift has opened up. Be careful. But who knows with you, sir?
Thank you. First death, now this.
Their power is at full bloom.
At the rising of the moon. The gates of hell have opened for the demons to invade. They will be banished. Demon, be gone. They keep coming.
shall go and destroy it.
There's something foul in the air. I must stop this now.
Go back to hell.
Listen to my story. I no longer have a mortal shell. I want to be able to repair what I've broken. I'm all I've got. A long time ago, I was actually normal, living under the sun. I was born and raised in a town of Riddle, living peacefully in a family home. But they all changed that. Not long after they showed up, we started getting sick. Most of us died. I think their bodies poisoned the earth around them. He ended following me my whole life, as if he's bound to me somehow. I can feel his presence here. That very night, he turned me. And my body wasn't dying. Even though I was just trying to fix my own body, still, immortality, I was acting. A forbidden act. And so, on the night I turned, I burnt down the family home. Never be reminded of what I once was. Never be reminded of what I lost. This is how I am now. Thank you. safety and made me what I am. The fear has begun inside of me, a fear that I'm losing control. I have to pay a visit to an old friend. He might have answers. Never.
Some demon threats the existence of all of humankind. One man gets ill and crosses the boundary between man and vampire. He is the only hope for salvation.
Hello, innkeeper. I need to rest here for a bit.
Wow, a visitor. You're the first visitor we've had in weeks. There is evil out there that does not sleep. People are afraid. Now please, have a seat over there.
Ever since those unholy beasts showed up, people have stopped coming here. They say that lots of people are getting ill. But you, sir, seem to have escaped this.
I must search for him.
May I ask, sir, where you are heading next?
Oh my lord, the demon has come for us. Sir, we must hide quickly. Sir, do not go out there, please. We are only men. What can men do against such as evil?
Alright, asshole. Let's do this.
I'll smash it.
He reeks with the stench of human blood. I will avenge it. Take him head on.
Who are you?
They call me Drax.
During the fight, someone was watching me, as if to make sure I'd be okay. I have to find him. This Dracula.
Oh my god, be careful. They say this Dracula is evil incarnate.
People fear what they don't understand. I'm not so sure he's evil. I have to see him for myself. His mind spoke to me out there. He called me by a specific name.
What was that name, my lord?
He called me Oberth.
The castle in Transylvania won't be easy to reach. You must first journey to the first checkpoint at the halfway point of your journey. To get here, you have to pass through a swamp. After you reach the first checkpoint, you can make your way from there through the mountains that lead to Dracula's castle. It is believed the castle lies here and only makes itself shown after dark. Be wary of journey to the swamp. It is a place of great evil and home to a beast.
Weary, the dead have tarnished me. Dracula, I will find your castle and slay you. What the hell is this?
Control over my alter ego. I come out here to wander these swamps in peace. I did not know that someone would be wandering this far out.
So, this beast is a man. Friend, it seems we are not so different after all. I seek the path towards the mountains to slay the cursed one responsible for making me like this. Show me the way. And I shall spare your human life.
So I see you're going after Dracula. I hope you know what you are doing. He is said to be very dangerous.
Huh. So what?
I'm sorry. I guess I meant to say he is dangerous for normal men, but you're not exactly a normal man. Don't reminisce over the past, Wrath. The past is a graveyard.
My whole life is a graveyard now, thanks to Dracula. Come on, there's a shortcut through these woods. Let's move.
But what they don't know is that beyond this dark forest lies the home of a little girl. Which is threatened by a warrior of ruthless cruelty. An undead warrior, resurrected by Dracula. Desperate escape into the woods. It now hunts this girl.
Please be careful.
The closer we get to Dracula's castle, the more I can feel his evil presence. I can feel it too. The time's coming soon to put him in a grave.
Glorious fate. You've come here, Rath, because you know something, and what you know you can't explain. But you can feel it deep inside of you. It is time to join me. Together we will rule this world. Never. I'll never join you. This ends here! Just a dream.
I hope.
Hello, friend. What troubles you?
The experience with Dracula has tarnished my soul. I feel weak, like a baby lamb ready to be slaughtered.
Have you ever drank the blood of a virgin?
Never. I wouldn't.
Legends say that vampires must drink blood, or else his powers diminish until he becomes a beast.
Like you?
Yes, except he will be a beast forever, not just at the moon.
I can't. It's just... I can't.
I'm sorry, my friend. You will become a worse monster than even Dracula.
No! I must feast. I must. What is the meaning of this?
A vampire? Dracula's children? I thought they were a legend, but so were we.
What are you?
I am the demon Rez. I was created to serve the Dark King of a neighboring kingdom. I will wipe all the living away from the world and turn everything alive into zombies and ghouls in order to have the world die.
For what? What does this help you?
Once the world is clean, we can create a new race of pure evil. The demons were created by hatred and darkness. Once the world is clean, we can create a new race of pure evil.
I can't let this happen. Must feed. I have to feed. I can't beat him like this. I am weary. dead of tarnished me.
Shine on the deck in the TV screen. Ride with a new chick. She like hold up next to the PlayStation controller. It's a full color band. My